company. Recently, it's come to light that I've done some things personally that are not in line with Ramsey Solutions.
Turmoil inside the company of financial guru Dave Ramsey, one of his top personalities, announces he's stepping away for personal failures following blistering claims in a federal lawsuit. Let's go to our chief investigative reporter, Jeremy Finley, who has been uncovering insider complaints about the company. And Jeremy, what's led up to this announcement?
Well, Marius, fans of Dave Ramsey knows him for two reasons. One, for how he helps people get out of financial debt. For two, for being a Christian corporation. But at the same time, a federal lawsuit is now claiming that the company is firing employees for reasons that have nothing to do with their work.
I need to let you all in on some things that have been going on in my personal life.
That's Chris Hogan, known by Dave Ramsey fans as one of the company's top personalities, America's leading voice on retirement. But today, he's no longer with the company.
Recently, it's come to light that I've done some things personally that are not in line with Ramsey Solutions. And as a result, I'm no longer a team member at Ramsey.
While Hogan doesn't elaborate what he did, just 2 days ago, a former Ramsey employee requested Hogan's personnel records as part of her federal lawsuit. She's suing, saying Ramsey violated FMLA when she was fired for becoming pregnant out of wedlock. The lawsuit claims Ramsey also disciplined 8 employees for having premarital sex. News 4 Investigates has repeatedly asked Dave Ramsey for an interview, but the company's only reaction so far was to block me on Twitter. That came after News 4 Investigates reported that this former employee says she was fired when her husband criticized the company's Christmas party, which featured huge crowds and few masks. That employee alleges the company punishes people for reasons not related to job performance.
I think that in some situations they do cross a line that an employer shouldn't cross.
The drama surrounding Hogan addressed as painful personal events by his ex-wife in a blog post on her website last month, also writing, "I speak publicly at great risk that Ramsey Solutions could very well take steps to terminate my ex-husband and thus profoundly impact the financial well-being of my family and my medically fragile son's health insurance, which is maintained through Ramsey Solutions and which he desperately needs."
In a motion filed last month in this federal lawsuit, Ramsey's attorneys wrote that Ramsey is a promoter of, quote, biblically based educational resources that prohibits employees from engaging in premarital sex. The woman suing was terminated for violating.